There must be some way we can repay your kindness.
Continue the fight against the Borgia.
That we will. Addio, amico mio.
Addio.
That's a man. Not like a man.
The village of Ferentino, having temporarily lost its ability to receive guests from yours in its magnificent hot springs, has instead announced a week-long outdoor pasta festa.
Ezio, I was hoping to see you tonight.
I don't have much time. The Doge's party starts very soon.
Nevertheless, I have news. I hear Cristina Vespucci is in Venezia for Carnevale. Weren't the two of you close?
Once.
Perhaps it would have been better not to tell you. She's with her husband. She may not be too happy to see you.
No. It's wonderful. It's Carnevale. With this mask, she need not even know it's me. I know just the way to draw her attention. Grazie, amico.
Oh, yeah.
meet her at the rendezvous.
When did you get so romantic? It's you! What the hell are you doing here? How dare you!
Christina, it's all right.
All right? I haven't seen you in 8 years!
See, I was afraid you wouldn't come if I just asked.
You're right. I wouldn't have. Ezio, the last time I saw you, you kissed me in an alley and then left me behind to be married.
It was the right thing to do. He loved you.
Who cares what he wanted? I loved you! You had your second chance. Please, Ezio, don't ever find me again.
Keep them! Move! whenever you please. Idiot!
You're obviously quite the wit.
Bene, bravo!
Disturbing the peace in my presence isn't very wise, amico. Give me a little
yes? He must be late. And she must be beautiful.
Stop.
See the Pope!
His Holiness waits for you at the top of the castell in his apartments.
Get out of my way!
I don't understand. I ordered a fresh batch of La Cantarella last night.
I am terribly sorry, mia signora, but the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't I stay in the stables? What a family this Pope has.
What has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone!
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No! Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant, traitorous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
Why did you not stop them?
As if I could. It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione. It was yours! It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite the constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. I have the peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
I gave you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
You would not listen to reason.
Father, do you not see? I control all of this. If I want to live, I live. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, you die! Where is the Peace of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister, nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me! Tell me!
Alright, Cesare. I am coming through that window.
I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! Smart decision, little sister.
Requiescat in pace.
I know. I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro. The pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
Assassino!
Cazzo.
I will come for you
later.
You're mine! Faster! Don't lose it!
Run the entire bar, yeah.